Ladies and gentlemen, would you all please rise and join Lillian Garcia in singing America the Beautiful.
Oh, beautiful, for spacious skies, for amber waves of gray, for purple mountain majesty, above the fruited plain. America, America, God shed his grace on.
All right, now what the hell is this? Those two Frenchmen, those La Resistance interrupting America the Beautiful on Memorial Day. Now that's...
Oh, come on, I cannot believe this.
That makes me just want to... King, on a night where we pay homage to the fighting men and women that have served our country over the... What are these jerks doing? These are punks. They're young punks.
All right.
Beret-wearing punks.
We can't take any more of this sinful display of patriotism.
Yeah, you know nothing about patriotism.
You people sing America the Beautiful? Why? There's nothing beautiful about you. All we see is fat and ugly Americans.
Seulement aux États-Unis, on prend une journée pour célébrer toutes les guerres que vous avez commencées.
Oh, please.
Celebrating all the times America stuck his nose in other countries' business. You people are barbarians. You could not stand to learn a lot from more civilized people like the French. Because we are French. We are peaceful people. And we do not fancy ourselves at the police force of the world.
Oh, oh boy. Well, let me tell you something. Here comes Stone Cold Steve Austin. And let me tell you, he may be America's favorite beer drinker, but that Texas rattlesnake, he is red, white, and blue to the core, King. American red, white,
hey,
and blue.
Hey, before you leave, Polly Boo Fred, say that, you son of a bitch. Now that I got all the trash out of the ring, let's talk about what Memorial Day really means. It's to honor the brave men and women who have fought and died for our great country. The people allow me the freedom to be Stone Cold Steve Austin, to come to this job and do what I love to do, to come to the Redneck Riviera and drink a beer, two beers, three beers, four beers, five beers, six beers, seven beers, eight beers, nine beers, 10 beers, 11 beers, 12 beers, 13 beers, 13. I'm drunk.
Just talking about it.
But before we do all that, before we get to the beer drinking, Lillian, I would appreciate it if this cameraman would get his ass out of the way. Thank you very much for your cooperation. Put the camera on me. Oh. Thank you very much, Lillian. If you would come back to the ring. I got a little surprise for you. Now, I'll be the first to admit I can't sing worth a damn.
Oh, no, wait a minute.
But I'd like to do a little duet with Lillian here.
Oh, no.
A little song called America the Beautiful. If you guys want to sing along with me, I sure would appreciate it.
What do you think they're going to be the next Sonny and Cher?
Are you ready for this? I don't know if the world's ready for it, but let's wing one.
Oh, no.
Please join in. I need all the damn help I can get. Oh, beautiful, for spacious skies, for amber waves of gray.
Come on, sing, JR.
For purple mountain majesties
above the fruit.
America, God shed His grace on thee and crowned thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea.
And I told you that I can't sing worth a damn, but give yourselves a round of applause.
Well, he's an honest man.
For helping me out. And you did stop singing once or twice. He's trying to play a joke on me, weren't you? Nonetheless, I got some beer to drink, so toss me a couple of cold ones.
Uh-oh. Well, Austin may not be able to sing, but he can drink good old cold beer with the best of them. He's red, white, and blue, all right? Red neck, white socks, and blue ribbon beer. Oh, no, wait, that's Miller Lite, I think.
Yeah, good old Miller Lite, King. Ain't nothing better than cold Miller Lite.
Oh, there you go.
I'm toasting. Look at Lillian. Lillian kicking back the sides.
What the?
Hello, girl.
Woo. I'll see you tonight, Lillian. Look at her go. Whoa. What a girl.
It's almost like the first beer bash we had way up in Halifax.
Boy, I'll tell you, we need to have another one of those here. Here's good old Mobile, Alabama.
Man, what a night. What a great night to be an American. What a great night to be in Alabama.
Oh, yeah. What a great night to be in the ring with Lillian. She's dizzy.